Buongiorno amici, hello guys, and welcome in Marina Piccola di Capri. So this is one of the most famous beach of the island of Capri. We are just in front of the Faraglioni di Capri, which they are down there. The town of Capri is behind this stone, and here it's the beach called Marina Piccola. So with this video we will go around and walk along the beach of Marina Piccola. I hope you will enjoy the video, you will send many comments and likes, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more and more videos. So amici miei, andiamo to Marina Piccola. Here some private tours which they go around the island. Over there many restaurants and hotels, and look at this private beautiful beach where you can stay over the rocks and then jump into the blue water of Capri. Very nice, and from here you can see the color of the water. It's a blue green color, very strong and very beautiful. And here another part of the beach. It's here where you also have restaurants and bars, and all this it's a free beach, so you can just come take your space and enjoy a nice day on the beach of Capri. Thank you. So from here then you go to the left, you go to get your bus or taxi, or you can go along the coast from here. Wow guys, look at the color of the water and how clean it is. It's a crystalline, beautiful water here in Capri. You can just come swim in this nice sea and enjoy this wonderful view of the Faraglioni down there, and here the island of Capri. Super bella, super beautiful guys. And then here a lot of restaurants, bars, you see they come, they sit, they get your seat over there on the terrace, and then using the stairs they go and jump into the water of Capri. So this is one side of the beach of Marina Piccola, and then if you want to go to the other side you can even go by swimming, or you can get upstairs and go down from the other side. Ciao.
Genne.
So here we are on the main road which comes to Marina Piccola, and you can come by bus as you can see, or by taxi. You cannot come by scooter because there is no place where to park your scooter, or you can come by walking. And down there the beach.